Veronica, she was a rare triple threat. She could dance, she could sing, she could act. I mean, Debbie Reynolds, she would light up the screen as well as the stage, including this one right here in San Francisco.
I'm so thrilled to be here. It's such a great theater.
When Debbie Reynolds appeared at the Castro Theater in 2005, she brought down the house with this remark to a mostly gay audience.
I have never been with so many men that didn't want me.
But they did want her. They adored her.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Debbie Reynolds was the motivation to get up in the morning.
You're a big singing star now.
The reason to go singing in the rain.
I'm singing in the rain.
In her day in the 50s, she was as big a star as they get. She had a number one hit song called Tammy.
Tammy, Tammy.
An Oscar nomination for the unsinkable Molly Brown.
I'm gonna learn to read and write.
Off screen, she admitted she was a mess. She married three times, including Eddie Fisher, who later left her to marry her close friend, Elizabeth Taylor. Eddie Fisher was the father of Carrie, who died yesterday.
If I have to live in anyone's shadow, it should be yours. You have the best.
While grieving at Carrie's house today, Debbie Reynolds had a stroke and was rushed to the hospital where she died. Her son Todd, Carrie's brother, tells reporters tonight his mother's last words were that she wanted to be with Carrie. And so she is. Hollywood producers discovered Debbie Reynolds when she was 16 years old, and she never really stopped working. She was always doing a film project, TV, or on the stage up until today. Debbie Reynolds dead at age 84. Reporting live in San Francisco, Joe Vazquez, KPIX 5.
All right, Joe, thank you. And reaction tonight coming in from all over. Actor Albert Brooks starred with Reynolds in the movie Mother. He tweeted, Debbie Reynolds, a legend, and my movie mom. I can't believe this happened one day after Carrie. My heart goes out to Billy. And William Shatner tweeted, Debbie Reynolds was one of the last of Hollywood royalty. It breaks my heart that she's gone. I'd hope that my grieving was done for 2016.